This video is a VR to swaggyman_piper1926, who asks, given the opportunity, what movie would you watch, what pipe would you smoke, and what tobacco would be in that pipe, and why? The pipe is an elegant Stanwell early Hans Christian Andersen series, fitted with a brass ferrule and optional churchwarden stem, perfect for the occasion. In the pipe is autumn evening. It has a peaceful aroma and a welcoming, long-lasting burn. Now, what would be the movie that I would select? There are a great number of movies to choose from. For me, however, it was easy. It's Cinema Paradiso. Cinema Paradiso is not just a movie. It's stories within stories. It's all about connections, love, fear, and life. Words cannot persuade you to see this movie, as they are totally inadequate to convey the profound impact of the connections in the story. If you have seen Cinema Paradiso in its entirety, it is likely you'll have watched it several times over the years since it was made. Although you may be tempted, don't go to the YouTube clips of the movie. You will not receive all the gifts Cinema Paradiso has to offer. As you watch Cinema Paradiso, you'll be pulled in by the story and delighted with the score. It's the music you have been hearing in the background. As you watch some of the scenes that I'm playing here, consider the following. What is a kiss? In some ways, it's a promise. It's also a gesture of respect. It could be the beginning of more things to come. A kiss is the excitement of joining in a shared story, not just the beginning of a new story, but one that has been told for 1,000 years. Don't think of this movie as having plot points, which it does. Cinema Paradiso is not just a story about two misfits, a bright, mischievous boy named Salvatore, and an overworked, out-of-shape projectionist, Alfredo. Alfredo has to work with worn-out equipment and a relentless priest who censors every on-screen kiss. It all takes place in a small Sicilian town, spanning the late 40s into the 50s. The story follows the changes taking place and the way that people and circumstances connect individually with each other and how they are all connected to form a community. There are profound rejections and deep connections. You will experience the power of such deep emotions, including a penetrating kiss which spans across decades. Just when you may think the story is about to end, you are grateful that it is continuing. The outcome is truly a heartfelt yearning for the promise that a kiss delivers and the embrace of a community that has been shared in the interlinked stories where their beating hearts of all the individuals are the core of one central beating heart. I hope that you will suspend any disbelief that you may have and experience Cinema Paradiso for yourself. If you have already seen it, treat yourself to another helping. You'll be glad you did. Please leave your comments here before and after you watch the movie, if you dare. This is Peter Piper, NYC, wishing you good fortune and great piping.